A large nodule occupies almost the entire left thyroid. This is a mixed lesion with irregular, unusual solid area. The latter is econormal, but presents microcalcifications and patchy hyperechogenic figures, as well. The vascularization is not specific. Two U.S. guided aspirations are demonstrated. On the first attempt of aspiration, only the movement of the needle can be seen, while on the second occasion even the tip of the needle is clearly visible.